Okay, here we've got a pair of gongs, a complementary pair. We have a yin gong and a yang gong. They're supposed to represent the divine feminine and the divine masculine, sort of figuratively and sonically, I hope. Here's the yin. Darker, mysterious in there, not too bright and splashy, not too fiery. On the other hand, the Yang Gong, this is made from bronze versus the nickel silver of the yin. This is a little more, it's lower in tone, but brighter, fizzier, more fiery in the top. Together in concord. Thank you very much for listening.